Alrighty, we're back with some more Monument Valley 2. I think this is level 5, if I remember correctly. And yeah. 5. The Archipelago, in which the child must find her own path. Am I going to control the child now? Is that what I'm to understand? I'm controlling the child. Yes, indeed. Wait. Okay. Okay. I see. Okay. I'm loving the water sound effects. Sounds nice. The mother walked back out. What the fuck? Okay. All right. Go back through here. Go through the blue door. Step on the button. All right. Go back through here. Step on the button. Go through the pink door. Go through this door.
Yay!
Easy. Alright. Got it. Stupendous. No, not allowed. Haha. I'm just fucking nailing it. Okay. No. There we go. Oh, that's neat. Okay. Okay. So we'll go through here. Click on that. Go here. So the different buttons make the different hedges available. Got it. Okay. Back through here. Boop. Okay. Ha! Oh, Mama was playing the flute. I just realized that. Oh. Spoopy. There we go. She has done well, but some lessons must be learned alone. Solitude brings its own perspective, and you both have more to see. And now I gotta leave my baby. I gotta leave the baby. Yup. Oh. Okay. Mama, don't you listen. What? I don't get it. I don't understand. This is all I can do. Oh, you cheeky fucks. Okay. Oh. Hey, that's neat. Oh, is she gonna launch the star this time? No, never mind. You're not worthy to hold the hat. You're not worthy enough. Fuck you. We're gonna stop at random. That's a cool sigil, right? No, absolutely not. Absolutely not. It's dog shit. Kneel before the sigil. Something sweet. I wish I could tell how many levels there were. Oh, is it? What the fuck? This is the last level. Oh my god. Okay. It hasn't even been fucking me yet, though. I haven't found a single puzzle that really fucks me. 6. The docks. Alright. Controlled the child for exactly one level, and now we're back to controlling the mama. Ro. Are we about to send this child out to pasture? Alright, what's going on? Baby's getting in the boat. Okay. Oh. Baby's going out on her own. That wasn't a puzzle. I feel cheated. Aww. But that's sweet. That's nice. Oh. Alright, there is another level. Alright. Let's see. 7. The towers, in which there remain other pursuits for the heart. Are we gonna get addicted to drugs? Is that what's gonna happen? We're depressed that our child is gone, and so we're gonna hit the sauce. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm a moron. Don't mind me. Oh, this is a pretty basic ass puzzle. Ooh. Striking. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, it's a level within levels. Holy shit, dude. Well, that wasn't hard. Hello, matriarchal figure. Sometimes it feels like nothing has changed when everything is different. Separate paths can still be part of the same journey. Your journey is one that must continue. So there are more levels. Okay. Cool. I can dig it. Groovy. Ooh, that's cool. Ooh. I like this. What am I looking at? Hang on. Ah, here we go. Man, this is crazy. Hey. Oh, these visuals are so cool. Okay. Oh. Okay. But easy. I'm so fucking cool. Can you believe how cool I am? Booyah! All these shapes are just variations of flowers. That's all they are. Swirly bits. Swirly flowers. Kneel. You must kneel. All is not black and white. One more, and then we'll stop. Level 8. A Felian. In which Ro visits an old friend. Is it Ida? Everything's white. I think it's gonna be Ida. We're gonna see Ida, guys. Is Ida going to make her return?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, shit! It's the cousin to the blue, to the yellow totem, the blue totem. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Oh, you dick. Way to go, asshole. You lost the button. Come on. Oh shit. Easy. Nailed it. No brain-breaking puzzles so far. I see. Really? Ah, I'm stupid. Okay. Fuck. Shit. Okay. Fuck, how did I do this? Shit, I fucked myself. Here we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. I got scared for a second. I was like, fuck, how do I undo this? Whew. Okay. Got it. Nice. We're introducing a couple new mechanics here. What is the purpose here? Oh, okay. No, wait. The fuck? This doesn't help me. What? Oh. Got it. Okay. Jeez, I am dumb. I can be really dumb sometimes. I feel stupid for missing some of these. Or having as much trouble with these as I do. Okay. What the fuck now? Oh, shit. What the fuck? There we go. Again, that was such a simple thing. It's like, how did I not see that sooner? It is 2 o'clock in the morning. Maybe that's it. Perhaps I really do just be retarded. And I just don't know it.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Okay. Okay, going through a stargate. Did our yellow buddy have a fucking stargate also? And are we gonna meet Ida? Is Ro gonna meet Ida? Friends reunited. Apparently not. I've never met this blue totem in my life. Okay, fuck it, one more. One more. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm not gonna try.
Amenental.
Reflection unfolds old memories. Holy fuck. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a fucking acid trip, I can tell. Ugh. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Who the fuck is that? Okay. Oh, wait. I'm retarded. That's supposed to be me. Who the fuck is that? Is that my mom? No. Get back over here. This is a fucking trip. That is me. I'm playing the flute. That is me. Oh, I can see the next bit. It's gonna be our mom sending us off. That is our mom. Oh shit, wait. There we go. Nope. Oh wait, yeah. Easy. And so now, our mom, there's Ro, exact same thing. That's really sweet. I wasn't expecting this kind of emotion from a puzzle game.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Damn. I'm gonna draw the word, or the letter M for mom. There, that's mom. That's the letter M. That's nice. Through the keyhole. There's another level. But I think that's where we're gonna call it quits for now. We'll pick this up in the next video. Yeah. This is a lot more emotional than I was expecting.